project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but... God. Where do I start? The radio. I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal, from up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They are trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside... It sounds wonderful, but... Then they started asking about me and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to. I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams. I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself. They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them from there.
Have you finished your investigation? Did you find anything?
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that? Why are you asking?
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's flesh and blood, not a synthetic.
Are you sure she's human, Mrs. Nakano?
Yes. I know my daughter, and she hasn't changed. She's not some replacement.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. Did you find where Kasumi went, Detective?
I think Kasumi took off somewhere up north. Do you know what's up there?
Where specifically? I've been up the coast, almost to where the waters start to freeze, but that's a lot of miles.
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. You have to go after her. Please, take my other ship on the dock outside. My father's design. It has a guidance system, and it is built for distance.
What can I expect out there, Kenji?
I only made the trip to Far Harbor once, when I was a boy. All I remember is that my father did not want to stay long. Something about the air being bad.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. I know you haven't asked for a payment, and we can't offer much. But here, please take it. I insist. For expenses, if nothing else.
think you can help? I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Strong want to smash something.
What are you building?
That doesn't look half bad.
So many humans. Not many super mutants. Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.
Hey.
Yeah?
What do you need, General?
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together. I'm busy.
Yes?
Disappear! No fair! Ah! Waste my time!
Predators don't scare me.
Hi there.
You better not cause any trouble.
I saw a Deathclaw once. It was far away, but I saw it.
We could really use your help.
What do you need?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleaned out soon, we're gonna have a real problem. Now, what's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe.
If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Where is this place?
Well, we have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
When I grow up,
you're back. My own farm. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
So many humans, not many super mutants.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole,
hey.
But it could be worse.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat.